In a horrifying incident, 8 COVID patients died at a hospital in Chiplun town of Ratnagiri in Maharashtra after floodwater entered the hospital. Almost 80% of the town is partially submerged and facing power outage. Here's more.
COVID chaos. And now, nature's fury. Monsoon mayhem in Maharashtra. Landslides, deaths, and loss of property. Horror stories from across the state. One such tragedy unfolded in Chiplun town in Maharashtra's Ratnagiri district. Almost 80% of the town is partially submerged. If that wasn't enough, flooding led to loss of power supply and 8 COVID patients died at the hospital. Water gushed inside the COVID center, shutting off power supply. That cut off oxygen supply to 8 ventilators.
Total supply pura ban ho gaya, light chali gayi, oxygen level kam hoti gayi.
45 people, including patients and staff, were stuck inside the COVID center for over 36 hours. 25 staff members saved themselves by going to the other side of the building with the help of the bed sheets tied to each other. 14 COVID patients and some doctors and nurses stayed behind at the COVID center. Locals provided food packets to those stranded inside with the help of a rope.
इधर एक तरके तर तर से इधर एक आदमी आया उधर से हम लोग को एक जन को मतलब एक एक ऐसा एक आदमी उधर से पकड़ के हाँ एक 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 को आदमी को हम लोग इधर तक लाया सबको
Ratnagiri district collector claims that the deaths were due to comorbidities and not oxygen shortage. An inquiry has been set up to find the reasons that led to the deaths of 8 COVID patients at the center.
The staff members are saying that they tried their best to save the COVID patients. The power failure led to the failure of oxygen plant and that resulted in short supply of oxygen and 8 COVID patients have lost their lives. Inquiry will be conducted, action will be taken or might be taken, but the reality over here is that 8 patients, innocent patients, lost their lives and no one could do anything because of the flooding. That's what is being claimed by the government machinery. With cameraman Vaibhav Kandutkar, this is Pankaj Khelkar in Chiplun, Ratnagiri for